That's another $383 in deductions for business drinks. Can I ask what business you are doing?
I told you, it's classified.
The IRS does not allow classified deductions, Mr. Axe. I'm disallowing this until the operation is made public. And then there's this.
Well, you wanted documentation of my trip to the Middle East. That's it. That's all I got. Got it off this guy who was in this group we were targeting.
Oh, so you stole it.
Oh, I didn't steal it. The guy, he was done with it.
So it was a gift.
It's not a gift. There was this thing, and then the gun didn't have an owner anymore.
I'm just gonna mark that down as a windfall income.